All right. So if you've ever stared at a blank screen, just trying to perfect your message, but just can't seem to get it right, or maybe you're wondering how to make your writing clearer or more polished and easier to read. Well, let me show you how AI Assistant in Storyline, how AI Assistant in Storyline can take all that pressure off, whether it's generating new content or refining what you've already written. AI Assistant makes it so simple to create, edit, and even enhance your on-screen text. Come on, let me show you how it works. So I have this slide here. I'm working on this employee health and wellness course, and I have this slide here on physical health. I need something here. I need to get started. I need some content ideas. All right, so here's what I can do. I'm going to edit this text placeholder. I'm just going to click in here to put my cursor as a starting point. And let's go ahead and just edit this text. Now, there's no text in here yet, but I'm essentially editing the text placeholder. So in this instance, I'm not going to insert text for AI text. I'm going to edit the text. So just click edit. And what I want to do is I want to write a paragraph about the benefits of physical health on work performance. So let's just say write one paragraph about the benefits of physical health and work performance. All right, looks good. Let's see what AI Assistant comes up with here. Okay, this is fantastic. This gets me started. This is a really good start for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and just click insert. Now, when I see this text, a couple options I might wanna look at. Might want to do things like maybe break up the lines or something like that, just to kind of see and be able to read this a little bit better. But I also might want to improve the tone or even improve the writing. So here's a couple basic edits that we can do that are just some ways that you can help clean up your text. So I'm going to select all the text and click AI Assistant. And so I can move this over a little bit. So one of the first options I like is the improve writing. We also have the option to fix spelling and grammar. We can make it shorter, so it can condense this, really just summarize really the main points of this, or expand it. Maybe I want to have a couple slides worth of content. I've got some options here for changing tone. I can even change who my audience is and simplify the writing. So let's do this. I'm going to first begin by simplifying the writing. And so that automatically seems a little simpler. I'm going to insert this below, because one thing I like to do is just compare and contrast before I replace a selection. So we can see right here, this is a little bit more passive. This is also a little easier to read. So what I'm gonna do is I'll just delete this top text, and I have a great introductory paragraph right here. Now, some other things I might wanna do is I might wanna get some bullet points in here. I might wanna also highlight some key terms. So let's do this. And now I'm gonna go ahead and just insert text. So I'll choose insert text, and I have the same menu we saw when we were editing that blank field. So let's just say, I'm going to write a bulleted list about highlighting the maybe three key benefits of physical health and how it enhances work performance. So click return and let's see what we get here. Okay, fantastic. So let's insert this and then we can see what we have. So I'll just move this down a little bit. So there's my three bullets. And again, now I just need to really refine this a little. It might be a little long for bullet points, right? The text is a little bit longer than I'd like. So let's do this. I'm going to come in, I'm going to select all, and let's continue editing the text. So the first thing I might want to do is make this shorter. So let's make it shorter. That'll condense it a little bit. And now I might want to simplify the writing. It might be a little bit formal right there. All right, that looks fantastic. All right, so another thing I might want to do is I want to make these bullet points equal character count, or at least roughly the same length for each item. So let's just see if this works. This would be kind of nice because what we can do here is really make those lines equal, which is going to make it a lot easier. So those two are really good. Let's just try again. And it's going to remember that previous prompt and come in here and look at that. It's fantastic. So that's going to make it a lot easier for me as a designer. As long as my message is still being accurately communicated, it's going to be a lot easier to design because I'll have that equal bullet length, that line length for a character length for each bullet. And then finally, let's do this. Let's say bold the first part of each list item, right? So let's say return, and that should bold those key phrases at the very beginning. Enhanced focus, increased energy, better mood. Awesome. Replace selection. Now I have my list, and then I can reformat that list, maybe just to make sure that we have an equal line height. All right, there you have it. That's how easy it is to create, edit, and enhance your on-screen text in Storyline.